me go. If this night is not forever, at least we are. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So this video is about this hair I'm rocking right now. This is actually a wig. I made this wig and it took me like 7 hours, and I made this wig in 2 days because I didn't have time, so I was just breaking it. So what the hair I use is from Estrange Hair. I usually use their hair. This hair they sent to me so that I can use it for like crochet braids, but I just wanted to just like, you know, do something new, and I made this wig and I'm really loving it. And before I even go any further, I must say thank you so much to Come Braids Wig Queen. Oh my god, she inspired me to make this wig. Like, this is like, she makes wig. If you don't know her, I'm going to put her link down in my description box. Just check her channel because she really, really inspired me. I've told her many times that I would like to try one of the wigs, but it's like, you know, like months. It's like months that I've been telling her I will do this, but yeah, I have come to do this. So this hair is available at Estrange Hair. I'm going to put the link in the description box. Don't forget to check that out. Please make sure you share this video, like, subscribe if you're new to my channel, and don't forget to, you know, write a comment down below. Ah, this hair is so nice. I think I tried. Abba, what? See, Shakara. Wig. Maybe some of you will not believe me that this is a wig. So let me show you that this is a wig. You see that? My hair actually is not so good underneath, but it's all right. It's a wig. It's a wig, y'all. Okay, I use 8 packs of hair, but I will advise that if you are making this hair, you should use 10 packs because I struggled a bit, you know, trying to, you know, make it full at a point, but I maneuvered it anyway. So yeah, this is the final look and it's lovely. I love the color. It's so gorgeous. So now I'm going to show you the process I went through, you know, to make this hair. So I'll let you watch the video right now. It's not forever, at least we are together. I know I'm not alone. I know I'm not alone.
thank you so much for watching this video. If you have loved this video, don't forget to, you know, write a comment in the comment section or give a big thumbs up. And if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and also press the bell beside the subscribe button so that anytime I upload any video, you will be the first to know. And yeah, we've reached 50k. We've reached 50k subscribers. Oh my god. It's